Listen, I'm sorry that we can't find Kevin Owens, but he has to be here. Look at the time. Solo, we're going to find him. I mean, he has to be somewhere in this locker room. Look at Solo. Solo. I'm not trying to piss you off. Please believe me, the last person on this planet I want to piss off is you. But respectfully, Solo, you're making decisions that are not yours to be made yet. One day, these will all be your exclusive decisions, but not now, not here. These are decisions that can only be made by one man.
Are you done yet? Are you?
Is your MFT coming with us?
Gentlemen, please welcome Special Counsel, WWE Hall of Famer, the Wise Man, Paul Heyman, and Solo Sikoa!
Wait, I've got to ask you, have you ever seen the Wise Man look so uncomfortable as we have in the last week?
Well, Paul Heyman is usually the picture of control, but right now he's seemingly out of the loop and, dare I say it, lacking influence when it comes to the moves of the Bloodline.
Last week, I had to lose. I had to lose a brother. I had to. In order for me to find a new one, my MFT, Tama, Tonga.
Owens needs medical attention.
We need Pittsburgh PD to protect him from Tama Tonga. This man is absolutely ruthless, the son of Haku, who is renowned as the toughest man to ever step foot in this industry. There is no such thing as too far for Tama Tonga. No lengths to which he will not go to accomplish the goal.
Ruthlessly efficient, mercilessly effective.
Kevin Owens needs medical attention. Oh my God. Oh my God.
When you do that to Kevin Owens, of all people, the most durable guy we have on the roster.
Owens is hurt badly. Oh, wait a minute. Kevin Owens.
That'd be nice.
Defiant in his current state. Someone needs to protect Kevin Owens from himself. My God, taking the fight to Tama Tonga.
Kevin Owens just doesn't know when he's a beaten man.
Bad to even worse at the hands of the Bloodline. No! Double leg Tama!
We know Kevin Owens, if there's oxygen in the body, he's going to keep on swinging very much to his
Samoan
detriment.
Samoan spike! Upon arrival tonight, Solo asked about the whereabouts of Kevin Owens. And now, Tama Tonga, Solo's MFP, has just been unleashed.
This guy is just reckless.
Get some more help out here. This guy is a savage.
He's not dumb.
Who's going to stop him?
Not me, that's for sure.
We saw this happen last week with the assistance of a steel chair taking out Jimmy Uso. Thank God for all this.
Solo making a wise decision, calling off his MFT, Tama Tonga.
What have we learned in 2 weeks? Where Tama Tonga goes, carnage swiftly follows.
And last week, Solo had to lose a brother, so in his words, he could gain a new one. Kevin Owens victimized by Solo and Tama Tonga.
Don't approve of the actions of Solo Sikoa, but Tama Tonga is certainly a guy you want on your side.
I don't know if I want Tama Tonga anywhere within 50 yards of me, Wade. The guy's terrifying. You saw what he just did to Kevin Owens.
I certainly don't want him against me, let's put it that way.
I want you to come with me. I want to show you something. Were you aware of this?
Oh my God.
Are you meaning to tell me you didn't know about this, Paul? All right, let me paint you a picture. One of those rental cars belongs to Kevin Owens, and the other one is your boy Tama Tonga's. Now, Paul.
This was not authorized.
I understand.
This was not.
No. I'm speaking now. I understand conflict between the boys. But on my show, we settle it in the ring. Now, next week, we've got the draft. Yeah? A lot of eyeballs. Top brass. Tippy top brass. You understand? So I will not tolerate this kind of savage behavior.
I don't blame you.
Just tell me you understand.
I understand.
Now make sure the Bloodline understands. Because, Paul, if you don't, the repercussions are going to be equally savage. Losing isn't the only thing that has consequences.